My name is Anita Sam, and today I'm going to talk to you about Script Studio. For Witcher 3, there is a scripting language called Witcher Script, which allows you to declare your own functions that you can then call in the game, modifying its functionality. So, as you can see, I already have a new mod project set up. I also loaded a simple word. This is Vizima Castle. If I click Tools, under it you will be able to see Script Studio. If I click this, it will load the editor. On the left side, you see Depo and Workspace, similar to the editor. This has all of the available files, and inside the workspace, you have your own files. You can create new Witcher scripts files, but for now, I'm just gonna check out this temp.ws, and I'm just gonna add the new function in here. I'm just gonna put this in the end of this file. This is called script tutorial test, and as you can see, it just displays a HUD message, hello. If I now save this file, and then click this button that's called reload scripts, it's going to recompile every script, which takes a bit long. But when it's finished, I can close Script Studio. And if I start the game inside the editor, I can bring up the debug console by hitting the zero button, and I can call my function. And you can see that the HUD displays our message. If you want to publish this mod, you have to go through the usual steps, click Save and Publish Mod Projects, and go through the wizard. If you do this, then you will be able to check your function in the game. But to be able to bring up this debug console that you just saw, you will have to go into your Witcher installation folder, go into bin, config, base, and open up general.ini and add this line, dbg console on equals true. If you save this and start the game, you should be able to open up the debug console. If you don't want to cook your mod project and you only have scripts, you also have a kind of a workaround where you don't have to go through the cooking process. Once again, inside your Witcher installation folder, you go into mods and you create a new folder, which has to start with mod. As you can see, I already created one called Mod Witcher Script. Inside of this, you will going to need three folders called content, local, and scripts. And inside of local, you can create your own VS files that you can then find in the game the same method as if you were publishing it. See you again in the next tutorial.